हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू फॉरगेट ओप्पो मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड। यू वांट टू फॉरगेट, यू वांट टू अनलॉक ओप्पो मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड। सो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू यूज ओप्पो मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड सेटिंग वन बाय वन, स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, क्लिक द बेल आइकन। You want to unlock privacy password, you want to forget privacy password, you want to reset your Oppo mobile privacy password. Now let's see how to use privacy password. Scroll down here. After turn phone setting friends, open your phone password and biometric setting. Then friends, click here privacy password setting. Enter your privacy password. And friends, you don't know your Oppo mobile privacy password, how to forget password friends? Forget option is not here. How to forget Oppo mobile privacy password? First of all guys, draw any pattern. You can draw any pattern. Example friends, I draw this pattern. Friends, click here forget option. Forget password. Reset your question option. What is your favorite food? My favorite food is apple, rice. And you don't know your app lock security, also fancy your privacy password security question. Click here cancel option. Come back here. Open your phone additional setting. After turn my phone additional setting, scroll down here. Backup and reset setting. Scroll down here. Friends, click here erase old data. And you will have to erase old data. Then you can unlock your Oppo mobile privacy password setting. This will erase all data from your device. Your photos, videos, everything will delete. Your audio, music, download apps. So friends, remember your security question answer and enter your security question answer and you can unlock your Oppo mobile privacy password setting. Click your privacy password, draw any pattern. And friends, now I will draw this N pattern. Friends, you can see N pattern is wrong pattern. Click your forget option. Reset option. So friends, my security question answer is rice. Okay option, click here security. Oh, after enter security question answer, privacy password will unlock, privacy password will forget. Click here use a new different password type. Friends, now I will use 4-digit password. My password is 2580 2580. Privacy password will reset. Now you want to unlock privacy password, you want to use pattern lock will remove. You have new password 2580, privacy password unlock. You can use privacy password setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.